A woman from Fenton is fighting a huge oil company tonight. They took down 50 trees on her property today, and she fears what they might do next.
I feel extremely violated today.
Debbie Hensey sat in a chair most of the day trying to keep workers from Enbridge Oil from knocking down trees on her property. She says she left for 30 minutes and came back to find that they did it anyway.
I heard this destructive noise out here. I came out here and I saw the trees just being knocked over. I was on the easement now. They were off of the easement onto my personal property, destroying my personal property.
Enbridge does have a pipeline along and under a 60-foot wide easement on the Hensey's 22 acres. And according to the oil company, they have approval from the State Public Service Commission to replace segments of the pipeline and to use land outside the easement for workspace. And that's why they're taking the trees down. Enbridge officials say they'll negotiate a price for the additional property.
They asserted they had the right to do what they're doing. We argued that was the extreme strain of the easement language.
They don't care. They just think apparently that they can come through and do this.
Debbie's lawyer went to court today hoping for a restraining order against the tree removal. He says Enbridge filed for one as well.
Because they wanted to require her to get out of the chair she was sitting in so they could proceed.
And I said, well, I'm not leaving. You're going to destroy my property? No, you have no legal right to do this.
Debbie says she believes Enbridge wants to destroy much of her property, all the way to her house. And she is relieved the matter is in court now.
Thank goodness somebody's going to hold Enbridge accountable, that they need to follow the rules. There are rules in place, laws in place, that actually even benefit them, and they are not even following them.
They say they have the right. They said they have the right.
They're wrong. They're wrong.
On September 25th, a judge will hear arguments from both sides. Debbie says between now and then she'll be doing a lot of research on the entire project and on her property rights. In Fenton, I'm Cheryl Choden, 7 Action News.